listen to Heroes.
Hello, ladies.
Hello, Clock Man.
Professor Grundlesnoo?
Yes. This is my side hustle. How displeasing to see you again, Miss Specklewort.
Well, it is great to see you, sir.
It makes sense that they would have a wizard of your caliber administering the exam.
You think that my voluminous skills are best suited for proctoring a test for hedge magicians and delinquents. How flattering.
Dick.
That's my old teacher. We are extremely barned.
You mean boned.
What?
So, you ladies are looking for a license for
these bees. Knees? It's a terrible name.
It's actually pronounced.
I truly could not care less.
The test will consist of two parts, written and practical. There are 79.3 possible points and a score of 42.1. Repeating is necessary to pass.
Why is it
79.3? It's the Gox-Spratley error.
Still talking out of turn, Miss Specklewort!
Since I detect no magical presence in your companion, I assume that you and Ramadan Rhea will be doing the test-taking for the biz.
Yes, Professor Grundlesnoo.
Test begins now!
How was it? You were doing this weird eye twitch thing? Is that normal?
Well, I forgot how much I hate taking tests. And I also forgot a bunch of wizard stuff, so I don't know.
Time for the practical portion of the test. I trust you brought your own medallion, Andromeda Andrea.
Before we start the next section, why don't we cut the tension? I know some great improv games.
Yes, begin now!
So not cool, guys.
Prepare your zapping skills. In a moment, this chamber will be filled with bats.
Aw, I love bats.
And blood-sucking pixies.
Pixies!
Nature's tiny Hitlers.
Destroy the pixies however you see fit.
But harm even one batter, and your score gets downgraded.
Protect those Sky Maestri.
Beasticus, releasticus!
Stay strong, bats! Stay strong! We're in this together. Chase medallion, Glitterbug.
I grow weary of this.
Test ends now!
Okay, man, lay it on us. How'd my girl do?
Just posting on social feed. I want to remember today. Where is the disdain emoji?
Ooh, found it. Apparently, you forgot the oral portion of the exam.
More exam?
Test begins now!
We are inside your memory. I wanted to revisit this moment, because your actions here put my class in danger, led to your expulsion, and worst of all, forced us teachers to have to take a 30-minute student safety seminar annually. Wizards have been harvesting shades for millennia in order to keep the balance between the realms. But oh no, you thought you knew better. Well, considering the results, do you still stand behind your actions? Well?
If only I had listened to you or any of the much older, creepier,
wiser
wizards that tried to guide me. I mean, now I'm just lost, naked and afraid in the humdrum world. The gummy bears don't even try to bite you back.
Laying it on a bit thick, aren't we?
Your bites are gone.
Yeah, it's the memory journeys. They're great for the skin. So, does this exam have any more sections I should know about?
Oh, there is so much you should know. I fear your ignorance will doom us all. As for the test, it is complete.
Thank goblins.
While I personally find you distasteful, I cannot deny your skills. Much like the demon hunter must acknowledge the dung rat.
You're licensed. Let's go uninfest some Meyer Meeks.
Be gone.
Bumping us into heroes.